through hardship to the stars. Principals, STEAM faculty, friends, ladies, and gentlemen, good afternoon. My name is Dingan from Class 483, and with me is the class chairperson, Nakisha. It is both an honor and privilege to stand before you today as we gather to celebrate the culmination of the past 2 years of our secondary school journey. The Latin phrase I just shared, per aspera and aspera, perfectly encapsulates the essence of what we have gone through these past 4 years. Our journey through secondary school has been a voyage of self-discovery. As a class, we have grown together beyond what we thought possible. I'm sure we can also recall the first day we met, just oneself amongst the sea of strangers. And yet, through the tests of time, emerged a class bonded in unity and resilience.
To me personally, one of the most defining experiences of our time together was our journey at Upward Bound Singapore. It was one that was transformative, that tested our limits, teaching us vital life lessons and leadership, self-resilience and endurance. During those times, we discovered the leaders within ourselves. We learned that leadership isn't just about giving orders, but also about listening, collaborating, and inspiring others. We found strength in self-resilience, realizing we can overcome any obstacle and adapt to the unexpected. We learned that determination and perseverance carry us through tough times. These qualities now define who we are. Now, we would like to convey our most heartfelt thanks to all our teachers who have dedicated their effort towards making us who we are today.
Our form teacher for the past 2 years is Ellery Lin, who always ensured that we all had an equal chance to prosper in our world. Her always positive and cheery attitude places her at the top of our all-time favorite form teachers, as well as Mrs. Emily Cheng, our English teacher, who never fails to strike the fear of God deep into our souls, though always for our own benefit.
Our science teacher, Mr. Koh for physics, who always ensures that the room in class was chilled and recosed, regardless whether our answers broke the law of physics. And Ms. Gan for biology, who always managed to keep her cool, making fun synonyms for us to remember practical terms.
Our favorite year head and math teacher, Ms. Joey Tan, always a pillar of support for our entire cohort, and especially our class both during math lessons and during class outings on the joyful side of the shines. Of course, we can't forget our humanities teachers, Madam Rosalie for history, Mr. Al for geography, Mr. C for literature, Ms. Trump and Madam Rose for social studies, always being there to drill the practice of annotating deep into our kids.
And of course, there's the ever lovable Mr. Go for POA, who is an infectiously cheerful and calm learner, and he always makes sure learning is fun and enjoyable. Lastly, we would like to thank all the other teachers who have taught 483 over the years. Ms. Mariana, Ms. Ang, Mr. Ang, Mr. Chia, and Ms. Tan for electives, Mr. Tua for PE, and all our other respective mother tongue teachers.
Today, as we stand on the precipice of the future, let us remember that our graduation is not an end point, but a new beginning. Let us carry the indomitable spirit that has guided us through the trials and tribulations of our academic journey so far. Let the phrase ad astra per aspera be our guiding model, a beacon that points the way to the stars and our aspirations and dreams. Through the challenges that lie ahead, let us remember the sparks of the past with which we will ignite the flames of the future.
Last but not least, I want to express my heartfelt gratitude to all the parents who have played an indispensable role in our secondary school life. Your unwavering support, sacrifice, and encouragement have been our guiding light. With that, we conclude our speech and wish all our fellow graduates the best of luck in your future endeavors. With this, I present to you our class video. Thank you.
Thank you.